tonight, NBC2 cameras capture aggressive drivers making roads outside local high schools unsafe.
It's just a dangerous situation.
They're flying out of here.
We uncover which school zones have the highest risks.
Kids are getting out of cars where people don't expect them to be.
Who's responsible for keeping the kids safe?
And reveal whether it's teen drivers or their parents that are putting your kids in danger.
Tonight at 6 on NBC2.